one race, the human race. Everybody on this earth knows that the evildoer has nothing but blunt force trauma and murder, lies and persecution. We've come to a point, you gotta make a decision. Are you gonna lie and be a sniveling slave for white supremacy so you'll have, a better life? Or are you just gonna choose right? I didn't say choose Democrats. They need help. They're racist. They're racist, obviously. You can't find nobody to run better than, come on, please. At any rate, white supremacy must die. Period. Racism must die. Period. Stop this madness. And not only that, hey, America's getting paid back. It's an evil country. It's an evil country. And the more I see of this, the more I think 9/11 was an inside job.